On the subject of last year's champion, first ever pro from Japan, and he won his biggest title of his career last year on this stage when he took the 212 championship.
I was looking great. It is hard to say what went wrong.
Preparing for a show as the expected favorite, that is a pressure on its own that can be a beast.
I still think you could have defended the title and won it.
Sometimes, you know, you think you're the best, but by the time you pose on the stage, you know, it's up to judges. Maybe I'm done, that was the last show for me. That's what I saw. You know, this is a necessary decision. I've been competing 24 years. I haven't done anything else besides bodybuilding.
First set, you and me will do 100 reps.
15, nice, all the way.
Pump, extreme pump.
You screw around, get a heat in.
Point is that, you know, you're not done. It's like regroup and change the style that you're seeing now. You can still make gains.